Hello everybody and welcome back. Today we're going to continue and we're going to head, let's see where the journey will take us. So yeah, freight market. Yeah, we have three journeys here. So I'm going to take, I'll take the pipes as it's, here we're heading to Elko. Yep, this one is heading, yep, staying, we're staying inside, we're heading to Nevada.
Drive safe.
Yeah, so this is going to be the last journey with this truck. I'll be changing trucks just to mix it up a bit. Still nothing, so let me just turn off the option there for advanced coupling.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah, put it back on. Somehow or the other it wasn't hooking up. Yeah, so let's go. On to Elko.
Turn right. Go straight on.
Let's see how the routing is. Yeah, it looks like it's highway back roads all the way down to Elko. See, a nice little 5 hour journey, 6 hour.
And then turn left. Turn left.
I have to fill in, I have to pull into a gas station to fill up. See where the first gas station is. Yep, it's on the road down there. So, yep, first gas station there.
find a new route. Go straight on. Go straight on.
So farms are around here.
Thank you.
Yeah, let me take the screenshot here at the farm. There's a gas station coming into view, so I'll be, yeah, need the fuel.
Go straight on.
Yeah. Yeah, I thought that was another way in, but there's one way in and one way out. Same direction.
left.
Yeah, slow drive through the city, little village there.
Straight on.
So far the journey has gone well, no mishaps. Fella there. Yeah, you can just cross the road and go down and get some water at the dam there to cool the truck. We're 40 minutes out, so we're getting to our destination. In Elko. Your destination is just down the road there. See Elko coming into view at the top map there.
Turn right.
So here we are at our destination.
This is where it ends.
Yeah, so from next video, a new truck will be used. Yeah, I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time. Bye for now.